channel. And now we're in Berau, located in East Kalimantan, Indonesia. It's where all the adventure happens. The best camp here is Kampung Murabu. You just stay with the local and to reach a Bloyet Cave. After the river cruising, you need to do the trekking up to 3 hours. Just be prepared of the humid air. You can get sweat easily. Sadly, there are some irresponsible hands. There's a part of the wall. And here we enter the cave. They got chambers here, and it's a good idea to wear a head protector and a headlamp. And we found it! The handprint of the caveman. Not just their hand, they also draw their hunt, like a boar and crocodile. And some similar handprints also found in Papua. You can see that since thousands of years ago, humans have already relied on this Merabu karst until today.